The National Task Force Against COVID-19 continues to visit localities to assess their COVID-19 response efforts. For the latest, Romel Lopez is reporting to us live from the city of Manila. Romel, where did the task force swing by this time?
Yes, Charles, officials of the National Task Force Against COVID-19 visited Taguig City this morning to inspect their 500-bed mega quarantine facility. Health Secretary Francisco Duque III commended the new facility, saying it should serve as a model to other local governments. Also present was NTF Chief Implementer Carlito Galvez Jr., who also praised the LGU for its COVID-19 game plan. Galvez said they see a spike in COVID-19 cases in some areas under modified GCQ, especially now that home quarantine is being discouraged. The task force reiterated that they will only be allowed to do this in some provinces with houses that are far apart from each other. There are also exemptions such as breastfeeding mothers and those with comorbidities that may pose danger in the quarantine facility. Officials said only 60% of the country's 120,000-bed quarantine centers are being utilized. When asked about the possible extension of the GCQ in the National Capital Region, the task force could not give a definitive answer yet. This as the Metro Manila Council has yet to meet on the new quarantine classifications over the weekend. But Interior Secretary Eduardo Año disclosed that most of the mayors are in favor of extending the GCQ status. Charles, aside from the mega quarantine facility, Taguig has also opened its own COVID-19 laboratory that can carry out 600 individual swab tests daily. The city has joined Marikina and Valenzuela as the only LGUs in the metro with such facility. Charles?
Right, Romel Lopez reporting live from the city of Manila.